The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT UK Championship. Making his way to the ring from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 219 pounds, Arthur Curtis.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
And the control he shows inside the ring is really impressive, guys.
Michael, that's a product of him understanding the importance of discipline and continually practicing it, regardless of the circumstances.
And his opponents, first from Albany, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Hero.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from the internet, weighing in at 239 pounds, Andrew Tate.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
From Colombia, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Brawler.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
And there it is, the NXT United Kingdom title. This is what it's all about.
This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Ooh. Oh, that's a hard kick. He'll head to the ring. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Ooh, well planted. And he breaks the submission. Clothesline. Great reversal. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Down in a hurry.
You know what I love about an extreme rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
Reversal! What a counter!
What a wrist clutch suplex!
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
He's got it locked in.
He made damage.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
And that was taking the attack, going for a pin for the championship. Only a one count before the kick out.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Big forearm. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. And well,
here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Comes back into the ring.
This.
Oh, from the rope. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Targeting the throat there.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He's just taunting his victim now.
And a bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. The official,
he breaks the hold.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
For the title.
He stops the count. Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Oh, look at the knees.
He gets back into the ring.
Pulls the trigger. Bang!
What a knee.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
What a boot.
Contemplating something very risky.
He's heading back to the ring.
A big arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Uh-oh. Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
Look at all these. There's the pin. Title on the line.
And there's the kick out.
Still no end in sight here.
Springboard misses the target.
Firm control.
Ah, kick right in the face. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Nice clothesline.
He's in a little bit of trouble, but now a pin for the championship. Fights the shoulder up and won.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Just a blazing challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Boom!
Inverted vertical suplex.
And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Evades their offense.
Superman punch for the win.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Party's over. Hit the lights.
It's all over but the count.
And he breaks up the count. Clothesline.
What impact.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Uh-oh. End of days.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Boom. Swift takeout. The end is looming now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now. Crossface submission is in.
Body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Heading back to the ring.
And he breaks the submission. With a championship on the line. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Looking to do a little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer.
And that definitely made solid impact. And the effects of this match able to be shaken off there.
He is proving it will take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
We're gonna see it way up there.
Think we'd see a kick out there.
He's back into the ring.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination.
Gosh, what a match.
Running knee lift.
Heave the side, jeez.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Oh man, he is fired up now.
Seconds longer in this match.
Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Incredible.
The pay window beckons.
Oh, he kicked out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. He steps foot in the ring again.
Reached on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Can you believe this?
I love it. Kendo stick impact. Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go. Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and new NXT UK champion, The Brawler.
What an edge of your seat.